International German superstar is hiding out in Lee County, dodging more than just the spotlight tonight.
Singer and TV star Michael Wendler is wanted by the German government for not paying millions of dollars of taxes. NBC2's Dave Elias tracked down his close friends.
Well, Michael Wendler is a well-known celebrity in Europe, most notably in Germany, where he is a pop star. We've learned that he is living here in the city of Cape Coral. Some might say hiding out now that he's wanted by the German government and creditors.
German celebrity Michael Wendler, now calling Southwest Florida home.
He told me once he likes the water and the waterways and the boating, so therefore he picked Cape Coral.
Longtime friend Ollie Winkler says that he knew Wendler left Germany after he was charged with fraudulent bankruptcy.
He left Germany for good. He said he will never return.
Wendler reportedly still owing creditors millions and seen recently on social media attacking the German government.
He compared Germany with a concentration camp. And that's a no-go, absolutely no-go. You should not mention this.
German newspapers reporting he's being sued by RTL TV for breaking a contract to appear on Germany's version of American Idol.
He's hiding here to not to receive the punishment.
Now, NBC2 has learned that Michael Wendler is living here in Cape Coral legally on a green card. We're told that the German government has asked the U.S. government to send him back. No word on if or when that will happen. In Cape Coral, Dave Elias, NBC2.